Spotted.
Storing up.
On it.
We gotta move. Got your cover, Private.
Enemies at the post.
Ready!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Charlie, train's leaving!
Hang in there, buddy! Toss it!
Here you go!
Can get it in like 2 seconds.
Toss it out again.
Hit the gas! We're gonna lose it!
my god. Dad!
Working on it!
Get in the way! Right through the head! We're losing it! Under the bridge!
Now's your chance. Take the wheel.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Toss it!
Here!
Enemies on the treetop!
Mama's dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Thank you.
I'm literally one hit. Yep, and I obviously die.
Send it this way!
On it! Coming in from the door!
Grenade out!
I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
We could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than there were.
I thought we lost you.
Looks like you did some damage.
The train was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. And she had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate a Nazi structure. August 1944. This is it. We're going to liberate Paris.
It's been a week since we took out that train. My platoon's in the middle of Paris, working with the Resistance. Rousseau and Crowley have a plan to sabotage the occupation, and that means striking at its heart.
Using the documents we obtained from the train, Rousseau and I will pose as Nazi officers to infiltrate the garrison.
This way, gentlemen. The garrison was run by SS and Polizeiführer Heinrich. And he couldn't find me. He came for my parents. And my husband. And finally, he's out. Tonight, everything we've lost, everything we fought for, will mean something. Tonight, we take back our city.
The garrison. Our contact there will supply us with explosives. Blow the gates. That'll be your signal to approach.
We're counting on you.
All right, boys. Get ready.
These crowds ain't gonna give up easy.
I figure we can survive Pearson if we survive anything. We fought alongside him at Casimir's. We should all be so brave.
It won't be long now, mes amis. But first, we enter the wolves' den. See you there. Soon this nightmare will be over.
If you're stopped, the cover story must be ironclad. Let's go for it again. You are Gerda Schneider, a military attaché. You were sent by Herr Spiegel and Foreign Intelligence to arrange for Heinrich's safe evacuation to Libya.
Take some time to review the dossiers.
This is our one chance. Recruiting our inside man came at a terrible price. You are to find him and exchange your briefcase with his. Hopefully, he's obtained the explosives we need to blow the gates.
You worry too much, Major.
That's my job.
I'll meet you in front of the garrison when the operation is complete.
Who sent you?
Herr Spiegel.
Good. Whatever happens, once you make the trade, you must maintain possession of the briefcase at all times.
I've come this far. I'll be damn sure I'm going to finish it.
Okay, I already forgot. Okay.
Danke sehr, fahren Sie weiter. Die Papiere bitte. Und bitte reichen Sie uns Ihre Tasche.
Bitte sehr.
Ich habe Sie hier noch nie gesehen. Was ist der Grund Ihres Besuchs?
Ich habe Reisedokumente für Polizeiführer Heinrich.
Ich wurde darüber nicht informiert. Aber Ihre Papiere scheinen in Ordnung zu sein. Sie können weiter, Fräulein Schneider.
Yeah, I need to look at this. Yes, travel document. Police for Heinrich, friends
here. I remember, your contact's name is Fischer. He's wearing a grey officer's uniform. Tell me the passphrase.
Berlin.
Good luck.
Tut mir leid, Freund. Der Zutritt zu diesem Treppenhaus ist verboten. Wir können die Hintertreppe. Kommen Sie mit. Das ist nur für autorisiertes Personal. Bleiben Sie stehen und zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Sollte eigentlich alles in Ordnung sein.
Sie müssen hier neu sein. Dieses Treppenhaus ist nur für Offiziere. Zu wem wollen Sie?
Ich muss zu einer Besprechung mit Polizeiführer Wagner.
Laut Ihren Papieren sollten Sie zum Polizeiführer Heinrich. Kommen Sie mit, wir klären das jetzt.
Oh, seriously.
Kommen Sie mit. Haus ist nur für autorisiertes Personal. Bleiben Sie stehen und zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Sollte eigentlich alles in Ordnung sein.
Sie müssen hier neu sein. Dieses Treppenhaus ist nur für Offiziere. Zu wem wollen Sie?
Polizeiführer Heinrich. Der Wachmann in der Empfangshalle meinte, ich soll diese Treppen nehmen.
Heinrich muss befohlen haben, die Haupttreppe zu schließen. Gehen Sie. Verschwinden Sie! Das geht Sie nichts an!
Sasse Spiel.
Non!
Restez cachés. La résistance sera bientôt là. Vos camarades sont en chemin. Vive la résistance!
I don't know what that means, but alright, I may as well cut the paper, so name, Jerda Schneider.
Entschuldigen Sie bitte die Störung, mein Herr.
Wie kann ich Ihnen helfen?
Man sagte mir, ich könnte hier Oberst Fischer finden.
Sie haben ihn gefunden. Ich bin Oberst Fischer. Was kann ich für Sie tun?
Haben Sie die Werke Valenz gelesen?
Ja, das Herbstlied mag ich besonders gerne.
Es ist auch einer meiner Lieblingsgedichte.
Bitte, hier entlang, Fräulein.
He's gonna be better, but like, he looks like a German than always.
Must be brief.
Are you ready to make the exchange?
No, you're early. And I'm late for a meeting. I'll have the explosives in a case matching yours.
I'm gonna kill you.
Swap in the war room.
Lead the way.
No, they're watching me. Use your cover to get into Heinrich's office on the third floor. From there, you can cut across to the north wing and avoid the checkpoints. We shouldn't be seen together. Go now, and I'll meet you in the war room.
Guten Abend. Kann ich Ihnen behilflich sein, Fräulein?
Ja, ich habe Reisedokumente für Herrn Heinrich. Ist er da?
Nein, er ist momentan in einer wichtigen Besprechung. Sie können gerne in seinem Büro warten. Er kommt gleich zurück.
Ich habe Sie noch nie gesehen. Darf ich fragen, was Sie an meinem Fenster zu suchen haben?
Opening to get some fresh.
Verzeihung, Herr Kommandant.
Exactly. I just
wollte gerade etwas frische Luft schnappen.
Ich bin Gerda Schneider. Ich komme aus Berlin, um Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zu bringen.
Fräulein Schneider? Ich habe auf Ihren Auslandsstudium gehört. Es war in Cambridge, oder?
Ja, das ist richtig. Wenn es Ihnen jetzt recht ist, kann ich Ihnen Ihre Reisepapiere zeigen.
Da kommen wir. Noch sich.
Vielen Dank.
Danken wir Sie noch nicht. Fräulein Schneider. Now, if you will indulge me, perhaps we can converse in English, for as you know, I'm sure practice makes perfect. Bitte. Nehmen Sie das Blatt. Have a seat. So, Herr Gruber sent you to arrange for my departure of
Du bist Herr Kommandant Spiegel.
Sehr gut. Very good. One cannot be too careful these days. You look so serious. Let us try. For my return to the fatherland, the French deserve each other.
No, I want to kill you.
My God! I will miss the cuisine. Take the ortolan. That tiny, delicate songbird. Its eyes poked out. Gorge. And then it's drowned in cognac. It's genius. I'm not sure what I will miss more. Savoring the sweet flesh or watching it thrash to death. But there is one thing of which I am certain. Watching your son flail as he drowned under my boot gave me the greatest pleasure of all. Rousseau!
Oh, yes. You're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Yeah.
This is for my comrades. This is for my son.
Oh my God.
This is for me.
Vive la résistance.
Here we go.
Die gewünschten Berichte aus Berlin sind gerade gekommen.
Danke. Ich werde sie mir schnellstmöglich ansehen.
In Ordnung.
Schnapp deine Pilot! Was hat das zu bedeuten? Es fällt Sprengstoff aus dem Munitionslager. Sie wurden zuletzt in der Nähe gesehen. Das ist doch lächerlich.
Nichts.
Egal. Zeigen Sie alle Ihre Papiere vor.
Was soll die Aufregung?
Halt! Geben Sie mir sofort Ihre Papiere.
No, hold on. No, can't open them.
Ist das Blut an Ihrem Ärmel?
Ich fürchte, das ist Tinte. Heute ist einer dieser Tage.
Legen Sie Ihre Aktentasche zur Inspektion auf den Tisch.
Die Tasche wurde unten überprüft.
Fräulein, Ihre Tasche! Sofort!
Ja. Yeah.
You never disappoint.
We've been compromised. The whole bloody place is on alert.
They captured our contact.
Tell me you made the switch.
Yes, I have the explosives.
Then we're staying on mission. We'll rendezvous in the courtyard after you plant the charges.
Oh, I hate it.
I have to be quiet.
Ow, I broke my spine.
Excuse me.
Just one more.
Nice work! Let's head to the south gate and grab the last charge.
One more.
Nice work! Let's head to the south gate to grab the last charge!
Like this happens? What the hell?
It's
Thank you. I'll be here if you run into trouble.
Just one more. Too risky.
Thought you could use a hand. Nice work. Let's head to the south gate and blow up the last charge.
Mom?
Now it's up to you and your team, Daniels.
Yay!
Something's wrong. We should go now.
Thank you.
Fire the grenade!
Keep advancing!
Hang in there, buddy. Point him out, Sergeant. Could use some help.
Here you go.
I need ammo, sir.
I need more ammo, Lieutenant.
Got you covered, Private.
This is who he was playing as. We have loads of people.
Jerry's still inside. We have to take him out.
Yeah, take this.
Russo, get a smoke in there. Clear the lobby and then sweep the building. Enemy reinforcements are coming. Right, do it.
Send it this way!
Here!
Down here.
down! Room clear. Gotta set up defenses. Germans will be here soon. We'll see them coming from here. If they get close, use the Molotovs. The whole city's fighting back. We're almost there. Ooh. They're throwing smoke down the street.
Ready.
Here they come. Daniels, aim for the driver. Everyone else, wait till they're in range. MGs, open fire. Keep them off that bridge.
Oh.
I need that AK.
Flamethrower in front. Snipers from the building across the set. Enemies in front, use your Molotovs.
Grenade out!
That was so smart. Nope.
Incoming half track. Daniel, grab that Panzer Shrek and take out that half track.
Get over here. Come on. I want to end the war.
Outstanding work, boys. Outstanding.
We did it. The ghost forces are entering the city.
Looks like we might get that champagne and caviar after all.
Hey, Daniels, you still think there's a young gal looking for a handsome GI?
Sorry, buddy. That was just a boost of morale.
Now he tells me.
City of Lights. Finally. Something to celebrate. Hey, Crowley.
There's no turning back. France is the same as Paris.
This ain't exactly over yet. War's not done.
Ah, come on, Pearson. Let them have this.
That's what Turner's for.